This course is designed for people with knowledge of higher secondary English to follow the instructions and explanations. In this course, learners will be taught hiragana and katakana, the two Japanese syllabaries, and 100 basic kanji, that is the Chinese scripts that are used in Japanese language. As the basic concept of learning a language is to communicate, learners will be taught the Japanese greetings together with the mannerism, which is an important component of any language. Among the four main aspects of language learning skills, that is listening, speaking, reading and writing, stress will be given on listening and speaking. Lessons will be situation based to help the learners to handle a particular situation. Learners will be equipped with enough knowledge of grammar to use the language correctly. The course will cover visuals on various Japanese situations to give the learners an exposure to how a common Japanese responds or carry out dialogue in their day-to-day interaction. At the end of this course, learners will be able to successfully handle a situation in their day-to-day life if in Japan or in interaction with the Japanese on day-to-day basic necessities.